Hello, I'm Dr. Travis Hoffman, North Dakota State University and the University of Minnesota Extension Sheep Specialist. We're providing a video series sponsored in part by the American Land Board and Premier One Supplies. With this, we're going to talk about American lamb quality. We have behind me a representation of the lamb produced at North Dakota State University. One of the things that we work on is providing a consistent product for our consumers here at our university. And in fact, as we discuss the American sheep industry, we realize that there's a diversity of production management systems that range from our western ranges to our Midwest or Eastern farm flocks. With those, a lot of production decisions impact what we produce for American lamb quality. Consequently, there's differences in value as well, and some differences in terms of consumer expectations. We'll talk a little bit about American lamb quality and how you can help us and help our consumers to feed their adventurous side.